to Gorman Gale.
The G, it's more than a logo on a helmet. It's what beats inside the hearts of the young men who wear it. It's fighting for tradition and building on a legacy. It's shared sacrifice for a common purpose. It's not about the stadium. It's about the faithful inside raining down a thunderous noise. Because the team, not the individual, is the true champion. It's the G. You either have it or you don't. And it only lives here at Bishop Gorman, inside of every Gale. And when the lights come on and the Gales come out to play, those who don't have it should most definitely fear it. Fear the G. Embrace the war.